You tried to attack me. You tried to attack my wife. You tried to attack both of us while we were coming back. And I will hold you personally responsible for any consequences of any attack on me. I want to tell everyone who's watching this tonight that if anything were to ever happen to me, it is Sonia Gandhi who is responsible. Sonia Gandhi and the Vadra family who cannot take my questions right now. I have asked legitimate questions. Every fake news story of yours I have busted. I have busted the story put out by your daughter Priyanka Vadra, which said that in Gujarat, Hindus and Muslims are segregated. It was fake news which was put out by your daughter Priyanka Vadra. Have the courage to understand that I have busted every few fake news story of yours. Now go ahead, use your machinery, use your goons, use your might, use anyone you can. Use anyone you can, but I'm telling you, Sonia Gandhi, we have the support of the people of India. And I want to see what you can do. So Sonia Gandhi, bring it on. For everyone who's watching this today, I'm going to be filing a complaint. I'm going to be going personally to the NM Joshi police station. I have spoken, the DCP was here, the other officials immediately came in of the Mumbai police. I have told them, I thank my security guards for providing me the assistance at that point of time. And I want to tell you that if at any point of time there is no follow-up action on my complaint, please do remember that my complaint is going to be filed as of now while I'm putting this out to you. It is 24 minutes past one. As a citizen of India, I will go to the police station. Go to the police station, write down my complaint and sign on my complaint. And Sonia Gandhi, bring it on. Bring it on. I said it on my program to you today. Maybe you didn't like it, that nobody's scared of you anymore. Get your goons out. Get as many goons out. Attack me. Stop my car. Do what the hell you can. But we are not going to be scared of you and your monstrous measures anymore. I thank everyone for their support. I've got a lot of support. Many of people are calling me from all across India. I thank you for your support. And I assure you, my network and I will continue to follow the path of the truth. Thank you.